Dallas Stevens for Babson has just won the 2015 NEWMAC Championship, and I'm joined by the three seniors from the 2015 squad, the class of 2015, John Wickey and David Mack, winning this game today. Three of the starting five have scored all 72 of Babson's points. Let's start with you here, Eric. David, you were called upon to score a lot more than you typically do, and when did you get the sense of this game you were going to have to play a really big part of the game?
Well, I think a lot of it is just picking your spots, taking what the game is giving. I think when we're most successful is when we just take what the game gives, what the defense gives. Any one player can have a good night as far as scoring goes. Tonight, my unfortunate opportunity to score a bit long.
Now, John, you did end up as the high scorer tonight. You had an awful lot to get the team going, and that hot start was so big to you guys. Just when you go five for your first five, tell me about you and your teammates and how you were able to put together that very impressive start tonight.
We talked all week and throughout the year about just getting a lot of energy when we walk, when we step on the court. Our bench is phenomenal, probably the best in New England, if not the country. Getting us that energy, that spark, even when we have those lulls other times in the games. And going into the game, just I came out with energy and ball went my way, and I just was able to execute. So.
David, when you've got three teammates on the floor as hot as those three guys were, you're just not going to get the touches like you normally do, but you're always so involved in being so competitive. What were some of the things you were able to do without the ball in your hands to help the team win the big leagues?
Yeah, I didn't get as many touches as yesterday, but like Eric said, it's all about who's going to knock the tournaments that day. And I knew that my job was going to play defense. Sean Long was great, I think they were the best point guard that we've played all year. Something that was really, really tough for you. We were trying to get it off the board. Of course, the end was trying to extend our time of possession and keep the ball out of their hands. So, really, it doesn't matter who it is, but everybody finds a way to help us out.
Eric, you guys were so close each of the last 2 years. You had the great chance at the upset 2 years ago at WPI. Lost to Springfield, 1-point games both years. How much does it mean, not just to win the championship, but to get those two losses really off your backs here today?
Oh, it's huge. I think leading up to this game today, we really tried to have the focus in the past. Certainly we used it as motivation, but it had no bearing on the game today. And we knew that we were going to come out here and compete as a team for 40 minutes to get the win. I thought for the most part we did win.
John, you go back to the NCAA tournament for your second straight year. The team was kind of going down a little bit in the NCAAs last year. This year, the total opposite, 13 in a row. Tell me about how much different it must feel knowing that you're playing your best ball at the most important time.
Like we talked about back in preseason, we kind of got our feet wet getting into this last year. And our expectations this year coming in, even in the summer, in the spring last year, was we want to make a dent, a much bigger dent than what we did last year. We set high expectations, and this was one of them, and we were lucky enough to execute on that one today. And hopefully continue this role, 13 in a row, like you said, that we're on, into however long we can continue our careers.
And lastly, to finish up with you here, David, I was talking at the end of the play-by-play about how things really started to turn when you came back from your injury 2 years ago. Reflect on that a little bit, how frustrating it must have been with a team so short-handed 2 years ago, and then what you've been able to do since you came back, and how much you must appreciate it.
Yeah, it was tough coming back 2 years ago after missing 20 games, but I felt like we were playing good basketball at that time. We won a couple in a row, and we had that close one out of WPI. And then we sort of saw that as a new beginning for us. Last year, obviously, we were happy to make the NCAA tournament, but we were almost a little bit content just to be there. So this year, having won 13 in a row, playing our best basketball at the right time of the year, it's unbelievable. After missing that many games, just being able to be in the pros, it's awesome.
Congratulations to all three of you. Best of luck in the tournament. It's the class of 2015. Make sure you keep an eye on BabsonAthletics.com on Monday to find out where they go and when.